But in Genesis 2, when he made man, he said, I am Y-A-H-U-J-U-V-U-H, Yahuwah, Jehovah. What did it mean? I am the all-existence one who has created something all for myself to be a son of mine, or a temporary, or an amateur little one of mine. Glory! Why? He gave man. Jehovah means that he gave man to be an amateur God. Because he is Father God, and he made a man an amateur God, so he isn't self-existence anymore. He exists with his family.